Ayo, so I went to this place called Zaxby's, and I got their chicken tenders covered in insane sauce. Apparently, they're really spicy because the dude kept asking if I was sure I wanted the sauce. I haven't had something insanely spicy in over a month, so let's see if my limits changed.